I'm Anil Kumar BK.
I'm Arvind Arvogam.
I'm Rajesh.
Since 17 years I'm playing basketball. I started playing basketball at the age of 12, and me and Anil are like classmates, and he is my batchmate. Yeah, the basketball scene in India is pretty good. Like, it's a developing sport nowadays in India, and children have taken up that very seriously.
2015 in Indian men's team, he secured 7th place. He's a very good position and it's good going now. In basketball, I like Kobe Bryant, and apart that, I like Roger Federer lawn tennis.
About basketball, I like Vince Carter. I'm a biggest fan of Vince Carter. I've got his tattoos. So apart from basketball, I like Jimmy George. He's from India and of the greatest volleyball player in the world.
In basketball, LeBron James. Other than that, Rafael Nadal.
Sultan. Two State. It's my story because like my wife is also an international basketball player. Like we met in the championship. So I'm from Karnataka. She's from Maharashtra.
Check the India.
What's up?
It's Hotstar. Usually I watch some sports or some series.
Candy Crush.
Favorite superhero for us, Indian soldiers. To APJ Abdul Kalam, because he's very Indian scientist and very good personality and a good human being.
LeBron James. As a person, LeBron James, like, I respect because he owns a charity called I Promise and he serves all sort of the people.
Even I wanted to be like LeBron James only.
Nowadays, very poor people are there. I want to help that poor people.
As invisible, the thing which I want to do is like what my wife gossips about me and my teammates and what people gossips about me and others.
If I become invisible, I will stay invisible.
I would like to say them by a famous quote, which is like hard work beats talent where talent fails to work hard. So like if you just work hard, you can win one game or two games. If you are consistent, you're smart, and if you work hard, if you stay humble, so you can win the championships, that's gonna be my suggestion for the youngsters.